how you doing, Darnell? Thank you for coming out.
Thanks for having me. Thanks for coming.
How was your experience on the show?
My experience on the show was enlightening. It was fun. It was a fun experience. I made some friendships that
okay.
I think would withstand.
With the women?
Both.
Let me ask you the truth. I want to know. Did you go back and hook up with somebody? Not hook up. I'm talking about like really interested with somebody.
I'll say somebody jumped in my inbox. I ain't going to say who.
Did you jump back? That's all I want to know.
No.
Because not your type?
No, I mean, it's just, you know, y'all had your chance.
But that may not have been their fault.
I'm just saying it's like it's a lot of options out there right now.
So it's kind of
like So now it's kind of like, hey, cool.
So did you find love from the show? Even though it was not from the show, not from the show, but somebody from watching you on the show? Okay, almost love.
It's a situationship.
Okay, if you're watching, I don't want your man. His arms is nice, but I don't want him.
It's building. It's something, you know, it's something cooking up, yeah.
So the show was beneficial for you?
Yeah, it's been, like I said, it was a fun experience. It made me step out of my box a little bit.
I like that. Because you seem kind of shy.
I am very reserved.
Okay, reserved, that's a better word.
I like reserved more than shy.
Okay.
Yeah, like I'm nervous right now. I'm not a camera person.
That's okay though, but just be you. Just be natural. That's what makes it good. The fake ones. You can tell when they're fake, right?
Me too.
Energy is so important. I love to see a man blush. I love it. Thank you for coming.
Thank you for having me.